Hello dear students, I hope you will be fine, happy and healthy today. Today we are going to begin re-entry 20, page 88, unit 7 and level 3. Re-entry 20, question with how often adverb of frequency you should use. And here they have given the instruction that complete the first column in the chart using frequency adverb, never, rarely, sometime, often, to show how often do you do the activity. Then interview two classmates, write their names at top of the next two column, ask them how often they do each activity, and write the adverb of frequency for each activity. So here you see, they have given some activities, then me and one friend and another friend, we will ask this question. For example, the first question we will use, how often do you watch television? Yeah, so before expressing this, we will first of all talk about uses of how often, or uses of adverb of frequency, right? And this, you know that adverb of frequencies are those adverb which tell us that how many time an action take place. Adverb of frequency tell us how many time an action take place. And the most common adverb of frequencies are what? Always, usually, often, yeah, rarely, seldom, hardly, ever, good, and never, right? Yeah, almost never also it come here. You know that always you talk about 100% frequency. When you do some action, always, you never miss it. So we use always. For example, we always perform, offer the prayer. We always take breakfast, right? Similarly, usually 80%. We usually offer the prayer at mosque, right? Often means 60%. Bilal often plays cricket. Often or often, both the pronunciation are right. Then sometime means 30 to 50%. I sometime play cricket. They sometime recite the Holy Quran, right? And then rarely, seldom, hardly ever, almost never, etc. They show round about from 3 to 5%. And they are equal to negative. They are equal to what kind of sentences? Negative sentence. For example, he seldom call me. It means he his calling is equal to nil. He doesn't call me. It means rarely, kabhi kubar, hardly ever, ba mushkil, almost never, takriban kabhi nahi, and never 0%. For example, Bilal never smokes cigarette. 0% frequency it shows. We have talked in level 1, level 2 in detail these things. So then we can ask a question about the habitual thing, about the past, about the future also, right? For example, how often do you recite the Holy Quran? Oh yeah, I always recite the Holy Quran. I usually recite the Holy Quran. I sometime recite the Holy Quran. Yeah, I recite the Holy Quran once a day. Sometime you can also say once a day or twice a day. Twice mean do dapa. Isi tarah we can 3 times, 4 times, 5 times, 6 times, etc. We can also say a day. How often do you offer the prayer? 5 times a day. Good. Similarly, agar singular noun ke bare mein puchna ho, to then we will use does. How often does your father go to school? Go to Peshawar once a month, twice a month. Yeah, he usually go to Peshawar. He sometime goes to Peshawar, right? Agar agar past ke bare mein ho, so you will use this structure. How often did you play cricket? When you were young, now you are old. How often did you play cricket? So I usually play cricket, played cricket. I sometime played cricket, because the question is about the past tense. So then we will use past tense in the positive sentence. और अगर फ्यूचर के बारे में, इंटेंशन के बारे में कोई बात हो, सो हाउ ऑफ्टन विल यू रिसाइट द होली कुरान? आई विल ऑलवेज रिसाइट द होली कुरान. आई विल रिसाइट द होली कुरान एवरी डे, राइट? सो इन दिस वे हाउ ऑफ्टन वी कैन यूज क्वेश्चन एंड वी कैन आंसर इन दिस फॉर्म, राइट? you can ask about any question. Here they have also asked the first one, watch television. So how often do you watch television? Good. I rarely watch television. Suppose Umar, yaha aap ek me, so I sometime watch television. To main apne khane mein sometime likhunga, Umar wale khane mein rarely likhunga, and Fatma wale khane mein often suppose likhunga. How often do you watch television? I often watch television. The second question, how often do you go to the movies? I never go to the movies, and Umar Farooq also never go to the movies, so we will write never. How often do you go to the museum? I hardly ever go to the museum. In kabhi kubar ya manpi ke barabar hai, main museum ya ko nahi jata ho. How often do you read books? I always read book. Hamesha padhta ho ya I usually read books, right? So in this way, you will use the adverb of frequency and will fill the blank places in the book. Similarly, dear students, after this activity on page AD, there is reading. And in the reading also, a lot of reading is there, which can improve your reading. The basic purpose of the reading portion is to improve your reading, right? So you should try to read them also if you have the books, and then answer these questions, right? And in this way, you will improve your vocabulary, you will improve your English. But this is just reading, so it is better to read them yourselves. Then creativity will occur in you. If there are some difficult words to you, you should search a dictionary and find the meaning of the difficult word and try to understand the reading section, because it's particularly for you people that you should get command upon these things. I hope you will have learned how often. And you will also have learned about the adverb of frequency. Try to share all these things with all your groups and in your friends. Thank you so much. Khuda Hafiz.